I'm having a problem with my external drive, so I ran CHKDSK F:/F on it. It gave me an error. CHKDSK is not available for raw drives. It's frustrating, right? So, in today's video, I will show you how to fix this problem. Before we start, please subscribe to us and you won't miss other videos. What is the raw drive? A raw drive is basically a storage device that has lost its file system or never had one. Without a proper file system, like any TFS or FAT32, your computer can't access the data. This is why CHKDSK cannot be used on RAW drives. To use it again, you should format the RAW drive to NTFS or FAT32. But wait, if the drive keeps many vital files, this action will erase all your data from the raw drive. So I suggest you use 4DDIC data recovery to retrieve the data from the raw drive before formatting it. This professional tool can scan and recover more than 100 kinds of files like documents, photos, and videos from raw drive. Check the download link below, and let's see how it works. First, select the RAW drive and click Scan. Select the type you want to scan. Here, I choose All. Now 4DDIC starts to scan your data. Once you find your data, you can preview it and then click Recover to save it. That's so easy. See, your important data are back to your computer. Now, let's format the RAW drive. Method 1. Format the RAW drive by disk management. Right-click the Start menu, select Disk Management. Find the raw drive and click Format. You can change the label and file system. Don't forget to check Perform a Quick Format. Then, click OK to start the formatting. Method 2, format RAW drive with File Explorer. Of course you can format with File Explorer. Open this PC, right-click the RAW partition and select Format. Select a file system, NTFS FAT32 or XFAT for your drive and click Start. Select Yes in the prompt to start formatting your drive. Method 3, format the RAW drive by disk management. Right-click the Start button and click Search. Type the CMD and run as administer mode. Then enter in the following command. First type disk part and press Enter. Next type list volume, hit Enter. Then, find the volume number of your RAW drive. Type select volume and your volume number. Finally, type format Fs equals NFs quick. If you want to format it to FAT32, you can replace NTFS to FAT32. Now you can use CHKDSK command again. That's it. If this video helped you, give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends, and hit that subscribe button for more tips and tricks. I'll see you in the next video.